MrExcel, MrExcel Podcast, episode 2353, Save as Picture. Hey, welcome back to the MrExcel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. This feature might be brand new in Office Insider. They've added something called Save as Picture, and it's to Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. And it was asked for charts, but they also made it work for SmartArt, shapes, basically any object. So here's a chart. I'm going to select the chart, right-click on the chart, and then down here is Save as Picture. And I'll just call it chart test. Saves it as a PNG file, all right. But it also works with shapes, so here's a shape that I inserted. I added some text, changed the inflection points here. And now right click and save as pictures there. Or here's some smart art. So right click, save as picture. Yep, great. Here's one of those new cutout people that you can do under insert icons, but I'm not just gonna accept Randy here in his default state. I'm gonna go into picture format, color and recolor him in orange. Great, and then right click, save as picture. And I can save Randy Orange. Like that. All right, now the one thing that you can't do that would be really cool to be able to do is to take some data in Excel and save that as a picture, but here's the little workaround. So I'm going to Control C to copy that and then come over here and on the Home tab go to Paste, and the very last option is Paste as a linked picture, and then that object, if I right click, I can then save as picture and get a picture of the grid. All right, so nice little feature. Oh, here's one more. Here's six copies of Addison, six different colors. Control click to select each. Right click, save as picture. And sure enough, 12 thumbs up. All right, Addison. Well, hey, we're working towards a better merch shelf. If you could click subscribe, I'm trying to get to 100,000 subscribers. We'll offer some better quality t-shirts. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below. My new book, MrExcel 2020, Seeing Excel Clearly. Click that I on the top right-hand corner for more information. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast on MrExcel. MrExcel.com.